I was in Mexico City. It happened a long time ago. By carefully looking around, I found a lady who always said
no.
She was pretty and sweet like a posy, with an innocent look in her eyes. I said to myself, it can't hurt to flirt with a lady who always replies.
No, 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 no.
I winked and kept tipping my hat.
No, 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 no.
I should have known better than that. I remember the first time I kissed her, how I thrilled to her tender embrace. She whispered sweet nothings to me, and she got lipstick all over my face. Now I have to admit it was pleasant. My heart, it was dancing about. But when I said, I better fly, goodbye, the lady quite firmly sang out,
no, 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 I never shall let you go free. No, 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 from now on you belong to me.
They always bring trouble and woe. For young ladies nobody can trouble, especially the ones who say no. The next day I was dragged to the wedding, as her family all chuckled with glee. Her brothers, her sisters, her ma, her pa kept pointing big pistols at me. When I asked them to listen to reason, they impatiently brushed me aside. And when I said, let me vamoose, go loose, why everyone angrily cried,
no, no,
no, no, no, no,
no, no, no.
We may be to marry the groom,
no, no,
no, no, no, no,
no, no, no.
And 14 big pistols went boom. Especially the ones who say no. Now I work like a horse and I labor far away from the pleasures of life. An hombre can hope to be gay and play with 14 small kids and a wife. Now the stork, he keeps coming to our house with a cute little kid in his beak. Though each time I see him, I say, go away, the stork and the lady both shriek.
No, 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 no.
The stork drops the baby and then, no, 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 no. I find I'm a papa again.
Think of
trouble and woe.
For your lady, nobody can
stop it. Especially the ones who say no,
no, no, no.